Tim alongside me, and we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today.
Please welcome Watford.
And our match today, Arsenal against Watford.
Here's how Arsenal line up. Number 33, Petr Cech. Number 24, Hector Bellerin. Number 20, Shadran Mustafi. Number 6, Lauren Koscielny. Number 18.
Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. They're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play, with plenty of possession, lots of short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, I think you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
Here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Sebastian Prödl plays alongside Adrian Mariappa in the heart of the defence, and at the point of attack, just one lone striker. All the elegance associated with Arsenal Football Club really encapsulated in this very modern stadium.
Yeah, there's not a bad seat in the house here, and they're big seats as well, much bigger than the usual football seat.
Lee Mason is the ref today. So Arsenal kicked off. Ramsey. Now this looks promising. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Aubameyang. Aaron Ramsey. Promising build-up until that challenge. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. That looked very good indeed, but the... And it's a shot now! Great stop. And that will be a corner. Corner swung in, cleared away, well away from goal. And here's the shot. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Pereira. He's coming forward with some danger. Good defending. Now Mkhitaryan. Granit Xhaka. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Aaron Ramsey. Shadran Mustafi. Ramsey. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Throw in now. Adrian Mariappa. Aubameyang. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Gets his foot in there. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Xhaka. Aaron Ramsey. Good forward play from them. Nacho Monreal. Granit Xhaka. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Etienne Capoue. Pereira. Laurent Koscielny. Nacho Monreal. Arsenal have yet to make an impact on this game. Mohamed Elneny. Played back.
It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play.
And they cut it out. Mohamed Elneny. Xhaka. Challenges for the ball. Granit Xhaka. Henrik Mkhitaryan. That will help ease the pressure. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Threads it through. I like the look of this attack. You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Ramsey. Aaron Ramsey. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Nacho Monreal. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Etienne Capoue. Marvin Zegelaar. Shokdran Mustafi. 2 minutes left, that's added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Nacho Monreal. Granit Xhaka. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Not the best first half, but we're always hopeful, Alan, aren't we? And I'm sure it will improve.
Well, it has been as dull as dishwater, but there's enough quality players out there to produce better in the second half.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Deeney. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Good interception. Granit Xhaka. Deeney. A return ball. Ramsey. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
And here they are, on the attack. Mesut Ozil. Ramsey! That's very good shielding of the ball. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Ramsey! To Aubameyang. Ozil looking for support. He's got his shot off now. Oh, charged down. He's made the save. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs. Pereira. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Pereira.
Here's the chance.
What a brilliant goal.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Watford, number 28, Andre Carrillo.
Shokdran Mustafi. Jack Wilshere, there's some potential in this move. Crisp defending there. And it's gone out for a throw. Koscielny, Elneny, it goes out wide again. Jack Wilshere, very good tackle. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Just a flick on with the header, they've kept possession. Jack Wilshere, Ramsey. More defending. Alan, do you think that's what they're going to do for the rest of the game?
Well, it's a question of holding what they have now for this final part of the match. The manager is making his intentions clear there from the sideline.
First touch was poor. Ramsey. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Swung in from the corner. Got to be, and they get it away. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang on the team sheet, but not really in the match at all. It's been very frustrating for him to this point.
Yeah, well, as you can see, he's touched the ball very few times, but, you know, he doesn't need to.
And here's the shot. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide. He knows it, the manager. A golden opportunity to get back on level terms. That was really slack by the striker.
Deeney. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, you'll start to wonder about the post-mortems here for Arsenal, unless they can do something in the few minutes that remain.
Well, they've scored a few late goals this season and a chance to continue that trend here.
Pereira. Andre Carrillo. De La Feu. Aubameyang. Onto the attack now. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Jack Wilshere. Ramsey. Sebastian Prödl. Neatly intercepted. Still trying to get forward here. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. attacking well here. Jack Wilshere, Monreal. Coming towards Ozil. Very good distance to the clearance. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
And there it is, the final whistle.